Welcome to Panda Power West, a monthly celebration where we have loads of wonderful music, free cakes of soap and things for this edition, thanks for Lush, and good vibes. It's basically to encourage people to get together, see each other in the flesh, in the face, and meet each other. And I say this with particular poignancy because my good friend here, Zachery, made a really profound statement not too long ago suggesting that we actually try and get out more and meet each other face to face as opposed to doing it via like your internet. Not that I'm against the internet, but like literally it's become to the point where I don't get to see people anymore. It's just like, okay, they're eating this and stuff. They don't know that anymore. Let's meet up, have a cup of tea. And yeah, recently I had lost a good friend of mine, and likewise Zachery, and became aware of their demise, unfortunately, through the medium of Facebook, oddly enough. And it was a massive shock, and I just thought, oh, but I was going to meet up with them anyway, like soon, but how soon is now? So yeah, try and get more, how do you say, sorry, emotional. Real life interaction this year.
Yeah, I agree, baby.
That's what we're
real
about.
Life.
And more of an uplifting note, it's my great pleasure to introduce to you a man who's actually really pioneering a lot of grassroots events through his Ace Motel nights and Voices nights that he does at the Boogaloo sometimes. Really good. He's in a wonderful band called Special Needs, who are playing for John Kennedy at the Tooting Tram Social on the 20th of this month, down in Tooting. So get along to that if you can, it's free. I give to you, Zachery Stephenson.
Yeah! Oh, what an introduction.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, so I just mirror what Juju just said about real life meeting up. You know, Louise, a friend of mine who died there in March, and you know, hadn't seen him for a year, and I kept thinking, well, we're going to meet up soon, and I did. So I set up this Facebook thing where we meet up in real life, and today is the day, so good to see everybody. Now, the first song I'm going to play, just is there anybody that's gay in the house? It's not a homophobic song, it's the opposite. It's about the kind of cretins who, you know, call you gay because you read The Guardian, or you've got sort of long hair, or you go on a copy of West Side Story, and why it doesn't matter anyway, it's called You're Gay, so just listen to it. I've got an intro here.